So as we mentioned, Ella Brenner mentored some of the top chefs the world has to offer.
Of course, and one of them is Commander's Palace current chef Tori McPhail, and Twist reporter Kenny Lopez is at the restaurant tonight. Hi, Kenny.
Hi, Tamika. Hi, LBJ. And it's a very sad day here at Commander's Palace for the entire Commander's family, including Chef Tori McPhail, who is here now to talk about her incredible legacy that she's left on the entire city of New Orleans and the culinary world. So, Chef Tori, please tell me, what did you learn from her throughout the years?
Well, Ella was a fantastic friend. She was a mentor. She became my extended family. I didn't have the opportunity to grow up here in New Orleans, but after culinary school, Jamie first hired me down here, and I met Ella back in like 26 years ago, back in early 1993. And Ella, for me, really kind of became extended family. You know, she was always kind of that mother, that grandmother that I always really looked up to. But in all my conversations over the years, we'd sit back and we'd talk for hours and hours and hours, but it wasn't necessarily about salt. It wasn't necessarily about the amount of garlic. It was about the human experience. And you know, from a kid from Washington State, she taught me what it was like to really be a Southern gentleman, what it was to be a good husband, you know, somebody that you could look up to in the community. And I guess all in all, she really taught me how to be a true New Orleanian. And you know, for that I'm eternally grateful, and I am certainly blessed to be the chef here at Commander's Palace for the last 16 years. And the rest of the Brennans, man, that we're as tight as family. So it's a tough day on all of us. And I'm just proud to help carry on her legacy. The family's doing really well, and we're carrying on Ella's wishes and her tradition tonight. And so we are open. We are going to have the sign dark tonight in honor of her. But we're all in and doing what we love to do and doing what she taught us how to do.
Well, Tori, thank you very much for sharing your stories with us about Miss Ella, and the entire Commander's family is in our thoughts and in our prayers, and you will no doubt carry on Miss Ella's legacy.
Thank you,
so Chef Tori.
Thanks, Kenny. Appreciate it.
Back to you, Tamika and LBJ.
Thank you so much, Kenny.
Mm-hmm.
Well, of course, Ella Brennan really did love this city, mm-hmm. always wanting to make it a better place, especially on the food front.
That's right. She never did learn how to cook, but she commanded the dining rooms and the kitchen. And here's a glimpse of her life from the documentary, Ella Brennan, Commanding the Table.
Ella Brennan.